Sean, and we're getting to use this first verse just for the flag. We're gonna
finish with the song "All I Need Is You," and just proclaim our dependence just upon our God. Left my fear by the side of the road. Hear you speak, won't let it go. Fall to my knees as I lift my hands to pray. I've got every reason to be here again. Father's love that draws me in. And all my eyes wanna see is a glimpse of you. All I need is you. All I need is you, Lord, is you, Lord. All I need is you. All I need is you, Lord, is you, Lord.
Let's stand again.
One more day and it's not the same. Spirit calls my heart to sing. To the voice of my Savior once again. Where will my soul be without your Son? He gave his life to save the earth. Rest in the thought that you're watching over me.
All I need.
All I need is you. All I need is you.
And of your actions. And just present whatever's going on in your life and just say, God, I want to become ruthless with this sin. I just want to become dedicated to purity. Let's just make tonight the last night that we give in to that struggle. It doesn't mean that we're not going to desire it anymore. In fact, sin might get in and make us desire it even more, but it doesn't have to be that way. We are not created for a spirit of fear and timidity, but God has given us power, love, and self-discipline. We're going to remember that tonight, our identity in Christ. So just as we sing this last chorus, let's just remind ourselves of who we serve and just the God that is in control of all things around us.
You hold the universe. You hold everyone on earth. You hold the universe. You hold. You hold. You hold. You
coming back to the heart of worship, and it's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord, for the thing I've made it. When it's all about you, it's all about you, Jesus. I'm coming back to the heart of worship, and it's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord, for the thing I made it. When it's all about you, it's all about you, Jesus. Oh, Heavenly Father, we just ask you, just take our eyes, God, what we see this week. Lord, we pray that you take our hands, God, and the places that they take us. Lord, we pray just over the places in our house, God, when we're alone, when we're by ourselves, and when we're tempted to do things that we regret. Lord, we pray over the places that we hang out in and the friends that we socialize with, God. Help us to be strong this week, Lord, and to be people who set the trend rather than just follow it. God, we just pray for this generation, for this group of people, God. We just rise up and be pure for you, Lord. Father, we need your help. So I just pray that this week, God, we just focus on you, Lord. We would take what Tim has said through the power of your Spirit, God, and that we would apply it into our lives, Lord. Lord, and that every day would just be a day lived just in worship of our God, and that we would strip away the need for, Lord, fancy quiet time booklets, worship CDs, Lord, but that we could just come to you, God, and just appreciate you for who you are. Father, we thank you, and we just pray that you just bless us as we go now. And Father, just like water running down a hill, Lord, that these lessons, Lord, the good things, Lord, sink, would just sink deep into our minds. In Jesus' name, amen. Thanks very much.